Nobody comes in and says, I just want to file bankruptcy. You know, that's usually their last option that, you know, they're looking at, and they would rather walk across hot coals than file, You know, so nobody just wants to. It's just that they have to. And usually it's somebody, you know, the credit cards, you know, a lot of times people will be robbing Peter to pay Paul. They're trying to pay, you know, they're living off their credit cards. They've got great credit. I mean, I've had guys come in the office with 800 credit scores,
and they
you know, they say, they're just juggling, and it's the balls are just ready to pop. And you say, well, you know, first thing, you know, just got to quit paying your, you know, got to quit paying your credit cards, you know. Oh, but it's going to ruin my credit. Well, yeah, that's right. And
if that's the worst thing that happens, that's okay, because you can repair that later.
Yeah, I mean, that's part of the recovery.